गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स योर साइंस क्लास। एज यू नो दैट वी हैव डन आर यूनिट नंबर वन एंड वी आर डीलिंग विद यूनिट नंबर टू, काइंड्स ऑफ एनिमल्स। वी हैव डन द रीडिंग ऑफ एनिमल्स इन एयर। दीज बर्ड्स आर लैंड एनिमल्स और वाटर एनिमल्स। वी हैव डन दीज थ्री टॉपिक्स। Clear? Okay, today we are going to discuss land and water animals on page number 13 of unit number 2. Unit number 2, kinds of animals, land and water animals. Clear? So these animals, they live both on land and in water. For example, frog, you can see in the picture. Some animals live both on land and in water. Animals like frog, salamander and crocodile live both on land and in water. For example, frog, you can see the clear picture of frog. Okay, and you know about the frog. Okay, the next one is salamander. Salamander, you can see the long body and tail. Means salamander has long body and long tail, smooth skin, and it a cross between frog and lizard. You can see the picture clearly. Neither frog nor lizard, but it a cross between frog and lizard. And the third one is crocodile. Okay, these animals, third one is crocodile, they live both on land and in water. Clear? Okay, in this picture you can see with the help of your teacher, find out where the following animals live. But you will do by yourself. I am going to give you the task to do this on your rough copy. Snakes, dolphins and ducks. Where they live. There, draw their pictures in your notebook and write your findings. Means write down properly the name of the animal and their living place and the picture on your notebook. Clear? It will be very interesting for you. Okay, on page number 13 there are some blanks. Name the animal. A fish that looks like a star. You can see over here in the picture, starfish. A fish that looks like jelly. Look at the picture. Jellyfish. Okay, a fish that looks like a horse. It's a seahorse. Seahorse. A water animal that has eight arms. You can count the arms of this water animal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Means 8 arms having the animal that has 8 arms. Octopus. So you will write over here octopus. Starfish, jellyfish, seahorse and octopus. Clear? So these Okay, after the land and water animals, there is a topic of animals have young ones, means these animals give birth to their young ones. So that's why they are called mammals. Animals have young ones. These animals also called mammals. Okay. Animals have young ones that grow into adult animals and they give birth to their young ones are called mammals. For example, giraffe, you can see in the picture, they are mammals because they give birth to their young ones. And hippopotamus, this is spelling of hippopotamus, a large thick skinned African mammal. Hippopotamus is a large thick skinned African mammal. You can see the picture. Okay, after that, some younger ones look like their parents when they are born. The baby of a cat is called a kitten. The baby of a dog is called a puppy. The baby of a horse is called a foal. Clear? Okay, all these young ones resemble their parents. Means you can easily see or you can judge whether the parents or the younger ones. Means the cat is look like, the kitten is also like a cat. You can easily judge that a kitten is a kid or cub of a cat. And the puppy looks like a dog or the bitch. Foal looks directly to resemble to the horse. Okay. Whereas some young ones don't look like their parents. For example, initially their stages are different. They are different from the start, from the end. As far as they are growing or they are going to be the adult, they are different. A caterpillar grows into a butterfly. Means the first stage of the butterfly is caterpillar. And after caterpillar, it grows into a butterfly. Clear? In the same way, similarly, a tadpole grows into a frog. These are the tadpoles. And after that, it grows up and turns into frog. That's why these are different. Clear? Means you can see clearly the difference between these animals or these animals, means the they look like their parents or what they are called. In the same way, a caterpillar turns into or grows into the butterfly, or similarly the tadpole grows into a frog. Clear? Okay, on the very next page you can see the clear picture on page number 15. Look at, there are the pictures of horse, cats, frog and butterfly. Okay, what is written? Horse and foal. They are horse and foal. Means they are similar to their parents. So, match with the horse and foal. Clear? The younger ones of horse is called foal. Clear? Okay, this is a cat and the kitten. Cat and kitten match with it. And what is this? As I've told you, over here, tadpole and frog. Tadpole, frog and tadpole. Clear? Okay, what is next? Caterpillar and butterfly. Butterfly and caterpillar. You can see butterfly and caterpillar. When this passage will be clear to you, then it is very easy for you to